I hate the question of who played the best game, but because it's you, D-Ross, I will answer it. I'm gonna give it to Parvati. I'm giving it to Parvati because just watching her play that season, I felt like we were watching a surgeon go inside a body with a really delicate operation and just move things and tighten up, and they did their own stitches at the end, they closed up or whatever they did. I mean, everybody who won this game has been a genius in how they've done it because they've had to do it in their season. But watching Parvati, still when I go back and I see some of those episodes, tiny little adjustments, all of it about persuasion. She either charmed you or she made you fear the consequence, one or the other, and sometimes both together. And step by step, she'd laugh and smile and make it seem like, hey, if I go home, I go home. I love this game. I'm never going home, ever. I've got you, and you, and you. That's how I saw it.